Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Amadu Let's Cook Vantalu. So guys, in today's video, guess what? I'm answering the most requested question since I started posting the miniature pottery videos. I have been receiving amazing response from you guys and I appreciate your interest in learning pottery or just to try this pottery. I have gone through all the comments and all I could hear is where can I purchase the pottery wheel, or you guys even requested me to suggest a good pottery wheel or to at least provide me link so you can purchase the wheel. So I decided and I'm answering all these questions today, and don't skip the video, watch till the end and I will answer every single question of yours and also share my experience. So after going through all the comments, I really wanted to suggest you a very very good brand pottery wheel so you won't disappoint after the purchase. So usually I just want to share a little bit more information regarding pottery wheel. So buying a full size pottery wheel is very expensive, means like it's usually around $1,000 to $2,000 or more. So I just want to refer a pottery wheel which is under budget for all of you and as well as me. So I have searched many wheels and at last decided to purchase Anbul brand pottery wheel because of its features and also mainly it's budget friendly. And so here it is, my mini pottery wheel. So let's unbox it and I'll explain its features which impressed me to make this purchase, and also I will help you guys decide whether you can make a move to purchase this wheel or not. Let's start it. Going to the details, I bought this Anbul brand pottery wheel from Amazon and I provided this product link in the description box and also in the comment section. So if you are interested in buying this wheel, you can just click the link and make a purchase. But before doing that, please watch this full video to know this product specifications and also pros and cons of this wheel. Packaging was done very perfect. They placed the wheel in 3 more extra boxes just to prevent any kind of damage to the wheel. On opening the box, you can see a thank you card from Anbul company for making this purchase and also an instruction page giving details of specifications of the product and detailed operation instructions. Also, one more added benefit is they provided 4 metal carving tools and also 8 plastic carving tools and a sponge. Lastly, there are height adjustment screws and also a manual governor lever which has to be fitted. So this is the pottery wheel under the budget which I bought for $176, and yeah, this looks stylish. And now let's briefly discuss the specifications and throw some pots on this wheel. Now I'm showing you the inside view of the wheel where we can see the motors, and now let's fit the screws to the wheel tightly so the wheel will be level and also will be in position. Screws can be fitted easily without any help of the equipment, or just make sure you screw them tightly. Now the pottery wheel is stable. So this wheel comes with manual hand lever and also a foot pedal that gives us 2 options to regulate the speed. Now let's fit this manual hand lever and now we are all set to start. Having this dual speed regulation is one of the reasons why I chose this product, because many budget friendly pottery wheels comes only with the foot pedal speed regulation, but this Anbul brand wheel has both manual speed regulation and also a foot pedal speed regulation to meet different levels of operation experiences. Coming to the appearance, this machine is orange and of course it's stylish, and the main body is made of electrostatic sprayed metal material, and this pottery wheel is of 350 watt, which is close to 1/2 horsepower. So this can handle maximum load of 40 pounds and this wheel has forward and reverse controller so that we can easily switch to clockwise and anti-clockwise directions according to our operational uses. And one more precaution to take while using this forward and reverse feature is always let the wheel stop completely before changing the direction. You know what? And this forward and reverse rotating feature is not at all found in some of the full size wheels. So this is one more added benefit for us. And coming to the safety protection, this pottery wheel is much more safe because this has leakage protection ensuring safe and reliable operation. Coming to the wheel, it is strong built with a high quality aluminium alloy which doesn't rust easily, and also it has a diameter of 25 centimeters, that is 9.8 inch, with more operating space. It also has a removable ABS basin splash pan, and the splash pan has two columns for accommodating water and also pottery tools. Also, splash pans of this pottery wheel is removable, which is a plus because I have seen few pottery wheels which splash pans are not at all removable, or few pans which are very hard to remove. But this splash pan was very easy to remove after the work. You can also fix back pins if you are handy, or if you know someone, you can drill some in. The rotatory speed goes up to 300 rpm, which is pretty decent. The motor is quiet, especially at lower speed, and little more noise on higher speed, but that's completely normal. And the speed control is smooth, and the lever is really handy than the foot pedal. And also to mention, both manual and foot pedal speed regulation can achieve up to 300 rpm. So these are the specifications of this wheel, and I tried few more pots and bowls on this wheel with different weights, and it really doesn't lag at all when I am putting pressure on the clay, and that's really good, and all my bowls and pots turned out pretty good. I can make a small bowl quick and easy, just like I do on a full size wheels. And also I like this little pottery wheel, as I can do mini pottery at the same time I can throw some big pots. I also have to mention this, after making pottery, cleaning this electric wheel is much easier in all ways. Just wipe out with a wet cloth and remove the splash pan, wash it out and just reattach it. It's just pretty simple. So I think this wheel will also be good for spray glazing on the trimming and decoration pots. Mention about negatives, there is nothing much negative about this wheel except the water compartment, because water compartment is really small, and I used extra bucket of water while throwing pots. So after many trials, my opinion on this wheel is, people who want to start pottery as a new hobby, this pottery wheel is the best recommended by me, because it can be affordable within the budget price, and also it is small in size, so it's portable. This pottery wheel is good for both beginners as well as professional potters, or for family use. It can be easily used by kids and also adults, because the operation is much easy. All I can say is, no matter at what skill level you are, you can easily get started with this pottery wheel. If you are thinking to try out this great relaxing hobby, and one of this little pottery wheel is for you, so making pottery is no longer a dream. So if you are planning to own one, just go ahead and purchase this wheel. It has great features for this price. Link is given in the description box, and that's a wrap for today, and hope this video will help you out. So if it is, please share and subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos. And if you are new to my channel and interested in miniature pottery, please check out my channel, guys. I have uploaded plenty of videos. And for immediate notifications from my channel in near future, please click the bell icon. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next episode. Bye-bye.